Monday, he called her more than 100 times.
He was a monster.
And just hours after she went to police, her ex-boyfriend killed her. This Raceland woman's family speaks out about her tragic death. Monday morning on Good Morning New Orleans.